Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Box Opening. It's Friday morning, fine Friday afternoon, I like to sleep on occasion. And a new set has came out, the New Generation Stride. Also, it's got a very nice fluffy playmat. So, as a new set comes out, once again, for the channel, I'm going to open another box. Ah, who am I kidding? I was going to open the box anyway. Plastic. No, I just messed up. Now I'm wasting all the viewers' times. People are clicking on cat videos. Okay, we're up and ready. So, I'm going to shove you over here. Divine Marine Spirits. Oh, that's not out yet. Ooh, Buddy Fight Neo Enforcer. And Radiant Force. And the Spring Fist. And we've got a promo too. It's a Royal Paladin Kitty. And it's Jewel Knight. Ooh, that's Jewel Knight Legion. Is that a full Legion? It looks like a full Legion. I don't know anything about this set. I mean, I've literally went into this almost blind, with the exception of the sneak peek. Ooh! Oh, that's cool. It's half a Legion and a signed Extreme Battler Ashrod. Very groovy. This is the grade 1. While it's in your hand, it's counted as grade 3 if you use it for striding. And you can also choose grade 3 from your hand, reveal it when it's placed in rear guard. If you do, it's basically put it into your deck, put a grade 3 into your deck, shuffle it, add a victor card from your deck to your hand, I believe. There's a very similar card that is exactly the same for Gear Chronicle and Oracle and Royal Paladin, and that's it. There's all of them. Okay, first up, Ekka! Ooh, let's see what it looks like. It's a Gearwolf. Sister, here you go. Critical trigger. Oh, and that's a rare. The Oracle Think Tank. Forerunner. Rare. Just put that to the side for now. So many of these things. You don't need to put them in every pack. Just give us a poster, that'll do. Ah, more Oracles. It's a sign. I should be running Oracles. Commons. No, don't damage this stuff. It feels like a rare, judging by the fact that it's not moving. Ah, it's this guy. He's not great. The grade 2 is amazing, but the grade 3, I'm not feeling them. Legions. I mean, if you like your Legions, you know, diehard Legion fan, then by all means. Oh, this is actually really good. Whoa! Now there's the other grade 3 that I was going to run. This was actually the choice of grade 3s I was considering running, alongside Kroner Jet in the Gear Chronicle deck. So that's nice that both of them came out together. Yeah. In the same pack, just to show off for me. This is pack 5, I believe. Gear Rare. Once again, I'm not going to read through all of these guys because it'll take far too much time. 4 commons? Liar. There we go, 5 commons. Knight of Great Spear. Great Spear being one word. Okay. It's unusual. One double art out of all this? Come on, give me another foil. You're boring the fans. They're clicking on cat videos going, Ragnarok. Now there we go. There's a foil right there. Wow. That's an unusual artwork. But yeah, Ragnarok. Ragnarok, amazing card. Not sure how I feel about his artwork. It's nice, it's just I've seen nicer artworks. And it's unusual, it doesn't seem very gearish. But anyway. Let's keep going. I'm sure the comments will be filled with hate for me. So like, oh no, but it's amazing. Vic 10! This is the Nova Grappler Strides. They're all Vic somethings. Rare Stride, also. Lava flow dragon. Kikerwis. Even more support for your Kikeros. In fact, the cross is in this set as well. The cross is amazing. Mazuo Riser. I really need to build my Riser deck back up. Do a deck review of it at some point. Another 8k vanilla for Kagero. So it's only the 8k deck becomes a thing. Oh, and there's the crit trigger for Geochronicle. Can't have enough of those crits. Well, you can. Ah, Kagero Rare Stride. Who, you know, Kagero's meant to be dragons, but a lot of these guys look kind of human. I ain't lying. This tiger, but whatever. Sometimes you have to make your own jokes. Starlight Violinist. I think this is actually fairly good, from what I remember. No energy is effect. Another 8k for Oracles. Suddenly Silent Tom's become a lot better. Because 8 plus 8 equals 16. And generally opponents' vanguards only have 11k. The new starting vanguard for Kairos. There's another one of those weird artworky things. Oops, ripped right through that. That's why you have to be careful. And not get distracted. Ooh, this is really good actually. Counterblast 1, when this unit attacks the Vanguard, if it's boosted, pay the cost, draw a card. Not if it hits, not if it misses, just if you do it, draw a card. You're like, okay, free advantage. I don't mind that. Don't mind that at all. Nova Grappler, Extreme Battler, Ashrid. I didn't even see the trigger there. Draw trigger for Oracles. Like Oracles need any more draws. No, another crit trigger. Ah, it's this Oracle grade 4. I use this in the sneak peek. When it hits Vanguard, look it up to the top two cards of your deck. Add one to your hand, put the other one in the bottom of your deck. Lots of Royally Paladin stuff. Oh, I never even showed off the rarity of this, so this is what the rares look like. I think that picks up nicely on the camera. Next super rare I come across, double R even. I'll show you what that looks like as well. Size 1 Oracle rare. This is the I am a grade 3 when I'm in hand. Oops, accidentally knocked this box out of the way. I'm using boxes too. Keep the camera in place. Ah, Twilight Arrow Dragon. This thing is fairly ridiculous. This is what everyone's all wanting for there. Ooh, it's very foil. Just trying to light a couple of different ways so you can see all the glorious rainbow effect of them. It's really nice. It's a little different from previous double R's. I think they've increased the quality of them. Speaking of previous double R's, this is one of the new Perfect Guards. This is exactly the same as regular Perfect Guard. Put on Guardian Circle, discard card from your hand, monster gets infinite defense essentially. But this new one is if you have a copy of this card in your drop zone when this is called to graveyard, to Guardian Circle, you can unflip one of your damage, which gives you more reason to run Perfect Guards than ever before. So if you're one of those deciding between Quintet Guards and Perfect Guards, that pretty much should push you over to maybe we should run 4 Perfect Guards. Dragon Monk Gokiru. And an extreme critical trigger. after those extreme battler and overcrushes. We have 7 packs left. Just guessing, I can't see them easily enough. Crew 2, Oracle Think Tank, size 2. And Heal Trigger, Mother Orb Dragon. It's Draw Trigger and... Ah, Steam Breath Dragon. This is something that every Gear Chronicle player will probably want 4 of. While in hand, size 3. Oh right, so you don't even discard the grade 3, you just reveal you've got a grade 3 in hand, then you add Chrono Jet to your from your deck to your hand, and then discard any card. Oh, better than I thought. I already thought it was pretty good. Woo, it's nice and pretty. It's a Vict Plasma. Meteor Kaiser, Vict Plasma. Heal Trigger. Yeah, this thing's pretty ridiculous. I'll let you guys read the effect of that on Wiki or whatever, but it's really stupidly good. I'll just take a brief read of it there. I don't want to end up like, reading out the effect and then screw it up and think that it's better than what it is. Oh, okay. So, Nova Grappler's the thing now. So there's 2 shufflers in a row. Stand Trigger. Okay, you might be seeing these Nova Grapplers coming up in a deck review at some point soon. Since I seem to have them. Might make something around them. Ah, yes. This is possibly the best rare in the set. Stride unit that can be used for every clan. When this card attacks, counter blast 1. If you do, this unit gets plus 10,000 till the end of the turn. So, you can see how that can be amazing, especially late game when your opponent has low hand, and if you're fairly sure they don't have a perfect card in hand, then doing that can win you games. This guy is fairly ridiculous for not being an extreme card. Very cool that rares are seem like they might be able to be played. You know, they're good enough. This is the grade 2 that I really wanted, yeah. Soul Blast 2, when this card attacks the Vanguard, you may pay the cost if you do until the end of that battle. Your opponent cannot call grade 0s from your hand from hand to Guardian Circle. So this is Silent Tom for your Gear Chronicle. Of course, it's got the Soul Blast 2, but he's 9k, and 9k is the important part. And also it's for Gear Chronicle, which is fantastic. Gear Chronicle is really good. Oh, it's a Perfect Guard for Nova. And this is the unflipped damage for Rogue Grappler. That's what that one is. And this is our last pack. Last pack. And it's going to be rare, isn't it? No, it's Heal Trigger. No, it is rare. Steam Girl. The 5k size one that every clan has. It's when placed on rearguard, Soul Blast 2, then draw a card. That's it for this review. Or this box opening. There's a whole bunch of rares that I need to now sort through, and there is the delicious and lovely playmat, and there is a ridiculous amount of packs and boxes. Even more boxes. There's even more boxes over there. Anyway, goodbye, peoples. Good bike!